finding a suspect accused of beating a man to death outside a store in Huntington Park. Here is that suspect, Miguel Angel Zavaleta. Investigators say he approached the victim today, then assaulted him in an unprovoked attack. Happened outside a convenience store in the 5600 block of Pacific Boulevard. The victim, in his 60s, died at the scene. Zavaleta, described as around 30 years old, about 5'11", and 220 pounds.